Welcome back, everyone, to the world of Chell. I've seen some really nice custom WOC skates out on the ice. If you want a pair of new work boots, then you'll need to earn hockey bag rewards by playing more games. Get on out there and get it.
Welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. Puck is dropped to that hockey. And now it's over to Dickey. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Through pass ahead. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. And now he tries to get it across to Dickey. And it's a quick pass to Sachs. Moves the puck. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Let's it fly. Stop by the goaltender. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. We're still in the early stages of this period. We're still scoreless. British Columbia's got a hold of the puck. Here they come on the attack. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. British Columbia's got the puck. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Los Angeles has it behind the cage. Along the wing of the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Moves the puck down low. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Gills looking around near the point. Traffic. Monstrous hit of the boards.
You gotta get up close to the boards. When you know that hit's coming, the only way you can absorb it is to get close and just take the hit.
Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Nice zone entry from the left.
Clear
British it. Columbia's got the puck along the boards. Up along the wing. British Columbia's on the attack. Legends Never Dies got the puck inside the defensive zone. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Slides it to Sachs. Now he slides it up to Gill. The Muffin Men have gained control of the puck in their own zone. On the attack along the boards. And he makes the easy save. Takes the feed. Trying to engage a little physicality here. He was totally locked in on that play. The Muffin Men have gained possession off the wall. Played big in the moment there. That's blocked. Scooped up along the wall by Gill. Quick pass to Gill. Los Angeles is across the blue line. Now a quick pass to Sachs. That goes off a play.
Oh,
he got absolutely walloped on that one.
Did he ever? I mean, he didn't have his head up, and the player ran right over top of him.
Complete the pass. Takes a shot. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of it with the glove. Here in the later stages of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. Gets a hold of the puck.
Look out!
And the lane's blocked up, blocking that. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. to Sachs. Tries to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. There's the whistle, icing the call. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. British Columbia's won the draw, and he scores!
Goal!
The coaches are going to be very happy. They ice the puck now. They can't change, and they've got tired guys on the ice. The offensive team wins the draw with a better offensive player, and it's in the back of the net.
Dickey's won the draw. He grabs the puck here at the point. Los Angeles steps inside. And that pass can't connect. Moves inside! Denied by the goaltender. Moves it to Dickey. Shot! Makes the save.
Frees the puck.
Wagner's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
From one point man to another. Legends never dies, got possession at center. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice.
Shoot the puck!
There's the buzzer, 20 minutes in the books, second period just around the corner. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. British Columbia's won it. Here's a short pass to Gretzky. Pass back to the point. Stopped by the goaltender.
He really gets a lot of torque on that snapshot. Leans into this shot and forces the goalie to be sharp as he's moving while he shoots it.
From point blank. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a close save on that one.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Let's see what the officials are calling.
Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a one-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there your penalty killers do the job.
And a man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score. The best power plays always work when the feet and the puck are moving at the same time.
Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Tries to feed it over to Gill. Taken along the wall by Gill. And they won't connect on that one. Cross-ice pass to Gretzky. British Columbia's got a hold of the puck. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
10 more seconds!
Hustle. High speed at center, moves up ahead now. There's a stick save, and that went off the shaft. Some solid defensive work in the road end with the poke check. And that play's neutralized. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. British Columbia's ahead, 1-0. Los Angeles takes possession off the faceoff.
Hey, maybe it can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
And the puck hops out of the
ice. Get wrecked!
They'll be forced to recover. a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Takes it to the front. Scooped up along the wall by Gretzky. He scores! Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Back to the point it goes. Legends never dies, trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Takes the puck along the boards. And that's a great read to force the turnover.
British Columbia's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they've just shut this game
down. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And there we go. Icing is the call. Past the midway mark in this period, British Columbia's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
And he got right over top of that one. That's a big faceoff win for him.
Slides the puck across to Gill. The Muffin Men have it in their own zone. Solid hit on that play. And that's picked off. And now it's grabbed by Gretzky. From the left side, takes it at center. Oh, what a denial by Lehman. Legends never dies. Got it in their own zone. There he is from the slot. He scores!
They get one and you think that the game's gonna flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that.
In the final moments of this period, British Columbia is now up by four. Legends never dies, got it in the defensive zone. Dickey's got it into offensive territory. Out front, can't get it to click. Dupuis is moving the puck through his own zone. Can't get it to go. Thunderous collision along the wall.
He looks a little banged up here, James, but he's still trying to gut out this shift.
Los Angeles has it in the open ice. Moves the puck along the half wall. Easy peasy right there by Wagner.
Wagner's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this. Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up. Sachs has to settle down his teammates here. You're the captain, the leader. The team is frazzled right now because they're way down. You have to lead them out of this hole.
Can't connect on the pass.
Oh, yeah.
He's got a step. Denies him on the break.
Really good speed to get out in front. Dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie. Philly's better. He makes a stop.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. We've got a third period just around the corner. In the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
British Columbia's focus now is just locked down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Great forecheck by Gretzky. And now it's over to Gill.
Well, they finally punched through. They've been working at it late in the game. They finally get on the board. She's deadly when she gets close to the net like this. You get the puck on her stick, and it's in the back of the net.
She got in on net and put that one away, guys. Her close-quarter superstar ability gave her the edge from that distance.
At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Moves it to Gill. And now he angles it across to Dickey. Legends never dies. Got the puck along the wall.
Muffield
trying to gain a step. All alone. Here's a chance behind the net. Taken along the wall by Gretzky. And that's broken up. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Tries to the crease, and that's picked off in front. Wagner's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle. Getting close. To the halfway point of this frame. Legends never dies. Been dominated to this point, trailing by three. And no luck on that pass attempt. British Columbia's got it along the wall. The Muffin Men have the puck against the boards. That's not gonna fool them. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Takes it across the blue line. British Columbia's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Gretzky. Here's a chance.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
Tries to the sweet spot. Oh, just gets a piece of it with the toe stop.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
That pass doesn't go. Quick feed to Dickey. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Sachs brings it in. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Past the midway mark of the frame, A lot of offense in this one, mostly from one side. We've got 4-1 to score. Club save.
Cover it! Cover!
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Handles the puck. And now he moves it to Gretzky. And that's picked off. Shot comes up with a stop. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And that carries off a stick. Moves it to Sachs. Legends never dies. Got it in their own zone. Nice pass. British Columbia's got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed. Turns it aside with a glove. Sends it over to Jackson. Here's a short pass to Gill. Great reach by Dickey. British Columbia's got the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Handles it along the blue line. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
He really shoots his snapshot on the move well. One of the better players in the league testing the goaltender here. He's such a high effort player. I mean, he's banged up here, James, but he's still trying to finish this shift, though.
And a smart heads up play to put that away by Gretzky. Grabs the puck at center. And he's able to handle that one. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. British Columbia setting up behind the net. Great puck check on the reach. Moves it quickly over to Jackson. Takes the feed at the back end. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Dickey. From the point, they take control of it. British Columbia's got the puck in the defensive end. Here's a chance. And that's turned aside by Lehman. And the puck's kicked free. Sends the pass over. Gets the glove on it to make the save. And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the two-minute minor. Sachs isn't too interested in this challenge. He just turns away. Gretzky's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Los Angeles has it in their own end. Gill's got the puck in his own zone.
Shoot!
Receives the pass. One as we are in the books. Los Angeles must be a dejected group going off the ice where they felt like they probably deserved a better fate here.
I would think they did. They dominated the faceoff circle. They had a lot of possession. They just couldn't finish off any of their chances.
Nope, none.
Kids!